So, Coach, a great win tonight for you, the first win playing at home this season, hopefully the first of many, but it was certainly a game of two halves. In the second half, way more turnovers, way more conceded points. What happened during the halftime and what were the reasons behind it?
Exactly, I can agree completely. First, very, very important win for us, first win for us this season, very important win. I would like to say thanks to players for their fight, thanks for fans for their support. What happened? We started second half good. We had chance to build up the lead. We built up the lead. Then we missed some things. And then I don't know what happened with players. First half we had 3 turnovers, second half 13. And that turnovers almost cost us the game. Luckily for us, at the end, Hernandez made a very tough shot that gave us the win.
And the free throw struggles still continue within your team. Today also something a little bit over 60% from the free throw line. How can you address that and how can you
change it? Especially at the end, we made 1 out of 2 instead 2 out of 2 and would be over. But we are working on that. We practice a lot of free throws. Hopefully we'll be better during the season.
And also 28 three-point attempts tonight, which is the highest number this season. Was that part of the game plan or was that just, improvisation according to the circumstances?
In offense you play what your opponents let you to do. They let us to shoot a lot of shots. Unfortunately for us, especially first half, we were shooting really bad. We were 2 for 14 threes. We missed wide open shots. Second half was not really good, but was better. And that's how it is. If your opponent is playing zone, then it means that you got more shots. They were playing defense the way that they closed more the middle, so was more room outside, so you have to shoot. And that's how it is. In this game, if you got open shots, you have to shoot.